your husband's employer offers minimum value, minimum essential coverage, and is affordable for employee-only coverage, 9.5% of his income. You can go buy an individual policy, but you will not be eligible for a tax credit. Okay?